Once you've added access to Panopto recordings in your Brightspace course site, you can use it to record a video. Go into the Panopto recordings area, and in the Create button, choose Record a New Session. It will ask you to download Panopto software. If you've already done that, you can choose Open Panopto. This is what the recording a session screen looks like. You can choose both primary and secondary sources. For this video, I'm just going to use a primary source. And in this case, I'm going to use my built-in display, which means it's going to capture whatever I have on my screen. If I had PowerPoint slides on my screen, I would check this button. For right now, I'm going to uncheck it. As you can see, the video is coming from my built-in display, so it says screen capture in progress, and the audio is coming from my MacBook microphone. I'm going to press record now. While recording is happening, the timer will be moving. So right now, everything on my screen is being recorded. I can navigate to different web pages, and everything will be recorded for my students to see. When you're finished, go back into the Panopto software and press stop. You can give your session a name, such as, and press upload. It will take a little bit of time for your video to process, but at this point you can close out of the Panopto recorder and go back into Brightspace. When I hit refresh, I will see the video processing in this area. Now that my recording has finished processing, I want to trim the beginning and end of this video. I play the video until I find the areas that I want to trim. Once I find that section, I press and hold my mouse and drag until I've trimmed everything at the beginning of the video. Do the same with the end of the video, and press apply.